slime milk elevator again, but this is V2. It just makes it look a bit better. This is the thing. This is the final product. I'll be teaching you how to make this. Pretty nice, isn't it? Okay, let's start. First things first, materials. You want a lot of glass, a lot of sticky pistons, a lot of redstone, a lot of redstone repeaters, a lot of blocks of redstone, a lot of slime blocks, a lot of obsidian, a lot of stone buttons, or whatever button you want, a lot of temporary locks, and a lot of torches, redstone torches. So first you want to make a thing like this. As you see, this. Then you'll place a sticky piston in the middle with a slime block on his face. Then you place obsidian like this. You don't need to place these two obsidian, but you can if you want to. And you want to place obsidian here and here. Then you can place like this. I suggest putting obsidian here because it looks a lot better. You can place a button on here. This does absolutely nothing, right? Now I'm going to wire it up. So first you want to place a block here with redstone on its top. And then you want to place a block here with redstone on top of that. And then you want to do this like that. You want to break these blocks, and you don't have to place this block or whatever. Then you want to put two repeaters facing into this block, which goes into the piston. 4 ticks, 2 ticks. So when you press this button, look what happens. Boom. Am I just going to record it? Yes. Then you place another smooth, well, temporary block here with redstone dust. I'm sorry that my dog is barking. He's a very bronky boy. So you want to place a block behind this piece of redstone with a torch on it, like backwards, and you want to place a block on top of that with a redstone torch on the side, with another block on top of that with another redstone torch, like this, with a redstone dust on top. And then like this. You want to place a sticky piston on like this. Then under that, you want to place 2 temporary blocks, and you want to place a piston facing up into the slime block, like this. Now what I suggest is you build up till this point on all sides. And I suggest that you do this because it makes it look better. Like this. Now this is where the glass comes into play. You want to place glass here and you want to place a regular block here. And now you're done with that. So now you just want to place obsidian on top of this and place it out to the sides like this, and that's it. And you'll place obsidian there and place obsidian on top of that. Then you'll place a block on top of that, and you want to build the same U shape for anything. Okay. Then you'll place a button here, and this is where the new parts come to play. Where this glass is, you don't want to do this because that looks bad. So you can do this. You can place it like this, and then you want to place a sticky piston under it with a redstone block right here using a slime block connecting them. So when you click this button, boom, it goes under. Now to wire everything up again. You're gonna place a stone button here, or whatever button you have, and you're gonna place blocks like this, and then you're gonna place 2 blocks like this. You place a repeater with 4 ticks and a repeater with 2 ticks. Then you place redstone dust like this. Not like that. Like, no, like that. So when you click this button, boom, you go up. So let me show you. This is how you go up, and this is how you go down. Like that. Now what I suggest doing is you want to cover these using more blocks because it looks better. So you can use it with 4 tall spaces. Or if you want to use it with 5 tall spaces, you can use this. Okay, now to expand it more. You want to repeat the process, basically. Redstone dust here. Torch on the face like this, and torches like this, and this, and this, with a thing on top, and redstone dust with another piece of smooth stone or temporary block with a slime block on his face, and 2 temporary blocks under that with a sticky piston on it, like this. Also, a quick debuff. If you do not want to place this torch here. If you do that, it will bug power this piston. Which means if you press this button, it won't work. Because this torch is powering this piston using quasi-connectivity. So you don't want that there. See, now if I click it, wrong button. Click this, see, it works again. So now you're at this, you wanna stack up till there. Again, like this. And you wanna get your glass out. Place it like this, and then place a regular block like that. Then you can place your obsidian. Or basically any immovable object. Any immovable object. You can put any immovable object that you like. Like furnaces, chest. I don't know why you'd put chest though. Because that'd look kind of weird. Yeah, chest would look very weird. So now you want to repeat the same process like this. This is my top floor. This is my top floor. Then you place a slime block on that with a redstone thing there. You place a block here, and this is my last floor, so I'm making a top. So that's how you make it. Pretty simple, right? Now to show you how it works. When you click this button, it powers this redstone, which powers this block, which powers these repeaters, which powers this block, which powers this sticky piston. And then the slime block propels you upwards. Like that. And then when you also click this button, it will power this piece of redstone, which powers this redstone torch, which unpowers this redstone torch, which powers this redstone torch, which unpowers this redstone dust, which makes this go backwards, allowing you to get up here. But when you click this button, what it does is this glass block prevents this redstone from powering that piston below. So it keeps on going sideways, and then it powers this, which powers a redstone block, which powers this piece of redstone, which powers this, unpowers this, unpowers that actually, and powers this, and then unpowers this, which makes this go down while you're on it, and it so and so. So that's how you make a slime block elevator, and this is version 2. See you guys next time.